And you've got to come into this triple threat with a different mindset than any other match.
Well, contending with multiple opponents really makes you think in a cerebral manner. Do you focus on one opponent or wait for an opening and capitalize? Lots of ways to approach this fight.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Just laying it in.
Evading offense.
Here comes an atomic drop. A sit-out mat slam.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Put into place. Slam.
Heading back to the ring.
Ripley gets her back. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Tossed around like a rag doll.
DDT.
Uh-oh. Gonna be agonizing for the arm.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Axe handle finds the mark. That offense taking a toll on her.
We're gonna see if she can handle the damage from a triple threat match.
And she denies Dana.
Two-handed choke slam.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Driven face first into the apron.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
From behind. Back suplex.
Lined him up. Boom. Knocked him down.
Ouch.
What a count. Going up high with the punch.
Arm trapped. Burying knees into the body.
Oh, man, by the hair. And a whip. Under the rope she goes. She's into the ring again. Gets inside the ring. Rhea capitalizes there.
Boom! Nothing fancy with that boot.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go!
Riptide!
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Ripcord!
Oh my goodness, nasty line!
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Oh, nowhere to go. Tap out.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Your winner, Rhea Ripley.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
And if you ask that superstar right there, she simply wanted it more than the other two tonight. I don't know how true that is, but she certainly made a statement.